What's up, guys?
So, we got a little gulp minnow on here, a trout magnet bobber.
And we're gonna go down in the river, see what we can catch. Let me tilt this down a little bit.
Here we go. We're looking for smallmouth, but we'll take pretty much anything that bites.
So we got a new battery pack set up.
Hopefully it'll charge.
Down here, super nice. Okay, so we're gonna do a couple casts and we're gonna get out in the water today because it's nice, feels good. We're gonna do a couple casts. There's some minnows. It's gonna be a little cold, but it's not that cold, actually. Oof. See if we can get bit right away. Dude, I gotta pee so bad already. It's all overgrown down through there. Like to my right over there, it's all overgrown. We could probably find a couple trout that are still down in those holes, but we gotta be careful for like snakes and stuff. Yeah, we got a smallmouth. That's a good one. It's a good one. I knew if I got close enough over there, we'd catch one. Oh, that's a good one. Good one. Come here, buddy. He's like, hell no. There we go. Nice smallmouth. I kind of want to get a picture with him, because he's nice. Give him a little drink. Look at that fish, guys. Look at that fish. Ooh, he was about to run, dude. Oh. There we go. Nice little smallmouth. Hey, he's not bad. All right. Get a release on him. All right, so we got one smallmouth, decent sized one, pretty chunky. He freaking inhaled it. Let's see if we can get another one. Oh, we had another one right there. I couldn't see him, but he grabbed it and took off with it. Let's get it back over there. Hallelujah. So we caught one smallmouth. My GoPro kept dying while I was catching him. Oh, dude. That was a good bite. Yeah, my GoPro overheated. Yeah, we're getting bites over here, so we found the right spot. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. GoPro keeps dying. It's too hot. Got a little fall fish. He's pretty big. Got a little fall fish. There he is. See ya, bud. He gone. Rinse that off. So my other GoPro battery got wet, so my GoPro keeps dying because I can't change the battery. But yeah. Nothing I can do about that. Hopefully it won't die now. Hallelujah. 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 All right. So we got one smallmouth, one creek chub or fall fish. Some people call them fall fish. Around here they call them fall fish, but they're creek chubs, I guess. Okay, threw over there. I feel like a smallmouth should get that right there. Oh. Come on. Oh, big smallmouth. Running away. How'd he run away? I spooked him. Oh, it's a big one. Oh my god. I don't know where he went. The water's pretty warm over here. Oh, there's a bass. I didn't see him until the last second. Oh yeah, we got one. Got one. I think it's a smallie. Yeah, it's a smallmouth. There we go. Second smallmouth. Hey bud, second smallmouth, real pretty colors, real pretty colors, beautiful fish. He gone, he's over there, swimming back. Oh, here comes one. Oh, there's deer. There's deer running around. Big ass deer, dude. Yeah, that's pretty good. Probably get bit right there. Make our leader a little longer. Not much, just a couple inches. Look at all these guppies, dude. They're all trying to get it. I think they saw me. Oh, I got hit. Got one. I made the leader just a little longer. Oh, look at that, red-breasted. Dude, he freaking inhaled it. Dude, he inhaled that. Oh my God. Wow, look at that. Look how much prettier that one is. Look how, like, he's got the golden kind of bronze on him. Look at his tail. So cool. I don't know what those fish are. I guess they're cleaner fish. We got a good smallmouth, guys. Nice one. Definitely a pound. Come here, buddy. Come on. Hey, hey, hey. Hey. Stop it. I'm just gonna pick him up. Because he keeps. Look at that. Look at that smallmouth. Woo! That is a nice fish. Okay. I'm gonna get a picture with this one. This is a nice fish. Okay, I'll flip you guys around. There we go. Look at that little smallmouth. He's pretty, dude. He's nice. All right, let's let him go. See you, bud. He's gone. Went over there. Okay. Let's get you guys flipped around. So, two bigger smallmouth, and then a smaller one. So, not bad. And it's crazy because I adjusted the height of the leader. Oh boy, we done did it. We're in the tree. Oh, we're out of the tree. Whew, that's close. So I adjusted the leader and that did the trick, man. You know, you adjust the leader, get the correct depth, and boom. See if we get hit again from that spot. That was a nice smallmouth. I want to catch a largemouth. Got one. Another red breast, little red breast, tiny. Come on, buddy, spit it out. Another red breast. Look at that little guy. See you, bud. He's just kind of sitting there. He's like in shock. He's like, I've never been caught before. Okay. Is he still sitting there? No, he swam off. He was just in shock. Okay. Whoa, real slippery. Okay, let's be kind of careful because we got on Crocs. I hear a deer. Yeah, I hear deer. Okay. This is where I want to fish. See if there's any smallies or largemouth nearby. I see a couple little bass. Oh, there's a big one. There's a big one over there. It's a big one. I'll try to get close to the bank. Okay. There we go. Oh, they're coming up to it. Nice little red breast. See ya, bud. He gone. I want to catch a big bass today. I really do. Ugh. Oh, it's colder over here. Gotta be kind of stealthy. Because there was a big bass over here. He might be able to see me from here, honestly. Thought it was a deer or something. An eagle. Oh, here's a little slack pool. There's an eagle calling, screeching. Okay, let's cross. Not really that fast. Okay. So we're gonna get over here. We gotta be careful around these rocks. But I wanna fish this hole. Oh crap. Now I have to go over there. Son of a bitch. going below the spot. Oh yeah, we're catching something big out of here. That's for damn sure. Whoa. Okay. Come over here. There we go. Look at these pools. They're nice. Let's throw back in there. Oh, it's getting bit. Got bit up like crazy. I got my glasses on. I'm trying to see the bite. That's deep. Oh yeah, we're in there. Yeah, they're smacking it, dude. Smallmouth. Okay, we're gonna go around. I'll try to get one more fish and then head out. Oh, son of a bitch. Okay, got it. No, I didn't get it. Where the hell did it go?
Fight.
We should fight. the hell is that? I don't know. Looks like a t-shirt. Stop. Do it. Hey, what's up guys? Chris the Fisherman here. So just a recap of today. We went to South River and I think we caught 4 or 5 smallmouth, a couple redbreast sunfish, and a creek chub. We caught a creek chub or fall fish, whatever you want to call them. But anyways, after the last clip, I ended up walking out of there. I got hung up again and I broke my line and I just decided to it was time to pack it up. So, but anyways, I got a shipment of Guggen Squad stuff. I'm wearing one of the shirts right now. On the back of the shirt, it says school's in session. I thought this was a pretty cool shirt. Got some baits, some hoodies, some gaiters, some other stuff. So yeah, thank you guys for watching. Like, comment, and subscribe. And I'll see you guys next time.
What are you doing, boy? What are you doing?